The Crime and Misconduct Commission has revealed police officers are facing criminal charges and disciplinary action as hearings into allegations of misconduct amongst Gold Coast police begin. After 18 months of investigations, the CMC says it's uncovered a seedy subculture of drug use, free gifts and associations with criminals.
In January this year, officers from the Crime and Misconduct Commission's Operation Tesco raided a policeman's apartment and several Gold Coast police stations. The CMC was shocked by what it found. John Allen opened the hearing today, revealing the haul included ecstasy, amphetamines and veterinary-strength steroids. The CMC alleges text messages proved a drug culture between some officers.
G5 wanted to meet up with D1 for, quote, a giggle and a quiet snort, end quote. This message appeared to be a reference to illicit drug, possibly cocaine use.
The hearing was told some officers also associated with known criminals like outlaw bikie gangs and adult entertainment figures, revealing confidential information.
The frequenting of these clubs by both uniformed and plainclothes officers has provided an environment for potential conflicts of interest.
The CMC says the acceptance of free gifts is reasonably widespread, from $100 drink cards to free meals at McDonald's and tickets to football games. During secret hearings, officers admitted to using police cars to drive around civilians and off-duty officers.
D1 would also contact on-duty colleagues and request lifts to, from or between nightclubs in police service vehicles.
But the officer in charge of the Surfers Paradise station said the so-called blue light taxis were not a major problem. It's an issue that raises its head from time to time. The complaints that led to this week's hearing are yet to be proven. The CMC says a currently serving police officer and a former officer will face criminal charges, while another six officers will be disciplined. At least three police officers have been stood down following the investigation. Other senior Gold Coast officers and the police commissioner will appear during the week-long hearing. Imogen Brennan, ABC News, Brisbane.